Today, this balsa wood is regarded as waste because it's not an industrial wood. But in old days, this was used for everything from sail that you could cross the ocean, from what you could be dressed in, for what you could give gifts, for all sort of things you could get out of one fleece. But as long as this is regarded as waste today, I want to show in small samples everything you can make out of this wool. In 1969, I got a ticket to Paris, and me and a friend of mine, we went into a side road in the Latin Quarter. It was a loom in the window, so we went in because when we were student at that time, a textile student, and a lady came against me with a drop spindle. She looked like a nun, and I thought that was a forgotten technique. I mean, hidden in the Viking graves. So I said to her, oh, show me how to do it. And she said, no. And she gave me the drop spindle and said, I want you to spin your own yarn, because if I use my hands to show you how to spin, my art is getting into your hands. Because remember that the thread is your signature, it's your handwriting, it's your art. And that was very strong for me and made a very strong impression.